So here's a demo of the WonderMaps software by Bright Ideas Press. This thing is so neat, and I'm going to walk you through a few things, a few features, and you're going to see how really cool it is. When you open it up, you get this screen here where you have four choices. You've got the world maps, you've got maps of the states of America, and then you've got historical and thematic maps. These two sections here, from what I can tell, are the same maps, just organized in two different ways. I'm going to click here on historical maps. And right now, my daughter and I are studying ancient Rome. So I'm going to give you an example of a map that we use. I'm going to click on the ancients right here. And it has a timeline. I'm going to go down here to the ancient Rome, Roman Republic map. And just give you an idea of what these maps do. Okay, here's the map. This is Rome. Over here is the really cool part. Okay, look over here where it says layers. The little eyeball indicates that you are seeing something. Okay, I'm going to click on all the eyes. So this is the full map, everything that you can possibly print out on this map. And we can go through and we can take them off. I'm going to take everything off and show you what kind of the naked map would look like. That would just be the basic map. That's as bare as it gets. So you could print that out and have your child label things. Or you could add this little key down here and have your child color in the Roman provinces and the dependencies. You can add in the borders of the Roman Empire there to match this key. Or take it off. It's up to you. You can add some labels of the different regions. Physical features like mountains, cities, just the little dots, and then the city names. So maybe leave the city names off and have the kid fill in those city names. You can even click on the modern borders so you can compare modern day Europe with the ancient Roman Empire. I don't really want that one. So I thought this was a fascinating map, and we actually used this in one of our ancient Rome lessons. So you just, when you're ready, when you have it like you like it, you just go up here to print. And your print dialog will come up, and you can print, you know, however you want to. You can actually even print it in black and white if for some reason you don't want to use color. Okay, so let's look at another map. Let's go back home. And let's look at, say, an American state. Just go here to the states, and there's a clickable map. I'm going to click on my state of Tennessee, giving an idea of what they look like. So you see it's a full color map. You can take the color out if you like by clicking color. So if you just want a black and white map, you can do that. I'm going to keep the color. And again, you can get rid of the state names so your child can label them. You can get rid of the capital. See where Nashville is disappearing as I click that. The capital, that actually doesn't work. The city names, I could just leave the dots and the child would have to research and find what those cities are, etc. So all these really cool things that you can add or take away. It is a really neat product. So I'm thinking you've got your world maps for all kinds of projects. You've got your state maps for American history, 50 states notebook. You've got historical and thematic maps to fit in your history studies. Now they are, of course, this is a Bright Ideas Press product, so it does closely match the Mystery of History curriculum. But I don't use Mystery of History, and I have been able to use several maps from this program because if you study history, you're going to study some of the same events. So it is a very flexible product, and I love it. It's perfect for notebooking. You just print out the parts you want. It's great for map drills. I'm going to click here on South America and show you what this map would look like. You can put things in, take things out. If you just want black and white, you can get rid of the color. So it's extremely customizable. It's a fantastic product. I am loving it for our geography studies. I'm loving it for notebooking. It's fantastic, and I highly recommend it because it is so customizable. That's at Bright Ideas Press.